Well, here it is, December 31st, 2010. Now, if we recall the video before, 2009 kind of sucked. But 2010 was a transitional year. I went from not working to working in a job that I absolutely am really enjoying. I've gone from, say, 250 pounds-ish down to 218, which is absolutely awesome. Dylan is back in school, which is wonderful. Lindsay's life is going well. 2010 wasn't such a bad year. I'm excited about 2011, though. I'm excited about the new opportunities that face me. I'm excited to find out how it's going to be and what's going to go on. But 2010, it was a pretty good year. My hockey team still sucks. That hasn't changed for quite a long time. I've got more gadgets, new gadgets, better gadgets. 2010, not a bad year at all. You know, not spectacular, but you know, it was pretty dang good, all said. I went back and was looking through some of my videos. There was a lot of fucking videos this last year, and I hope to keep that up. But in a nutshell, 2010, it worked for me. I was okay with 2010. There was ups, there was downs, but more ups than downs. I really thought this video was going to be a lot deeper than this, but it's not. It is what it is. Well, goodbye 2010. Hello 2011. Have yourselves a great day. Have a super New Year's Eve if you're out partying. Have fun, be safe, and be smart. And 2011, bring it on.